Hello, America. This is Cool Hand saying, did you see Liz Cheney on the TV today? You haven't. Well, on my site, I will have the link to that wonderful speech she gave. I want to say this is what a patriot is. Liz Cheney today was a patriot. The rest of the Republican Party are a bunch of chicken shit Republicans. And I mean it. Bunch of chicken shit Republicans. She told her what it is. What it is she said Trump tried to overthrow the election. We know that. We know that Trump is a traitor to this country. Just look what happened. But his friend Vladimir, these guys from Russia, tried and succeeded to set a ransomware attack on one of the biggest oil pipelines in this country. And we don't know the full extent. But we will. Liz Cheney is a patriot. Kevin McCarthy is a chicken shit Republican. He should never be allowed to become Speaker of the House. And I hope people out there don't ever vote for a Republican again for a long while. I hope the people out there see that 2022 is really important as this last election, and goes out and makes sure that Republicans never win the House or the Senate back. And like I keep telling the people that watch my channel, it's your country, not Mitch McConnell, not Nancy Pelosi, your country. And you out there should get off your butts. And once a week, you need to call your House representative person. You should call Nancy Pelosi's office, Chuck Schumer's office, Mitch McConnell's office. And you need to give them a piece of your mind. And then, the White House is under real good control now. And you can actually write to the president. 2,000 word letter. I did my fifth letter to the president. One of my jobs, and I've been doing it now for 25 years, is internet security. And I told the president that this is a Pearl Harbor moment. The next time this happens to our infrastructure, it's going to be Pearl Harbor. And we got to get this right this time. And we've been telling the leadership, people like me, have been telling the government for 10 to 15 years that we gotta wake up. Well, boys, if you haven't woken up now, the next time it's done, someplace in this country or the whole country is going to be really icy cold for about 10 months because the infrastructure is that sensitive. So, I just want to say, you got to watch Liz Cheney's speech to the House of Representatives. It was great. And you need to show your kids it, because you need to say, that's what a real patriot is. That's somebody standing up for the Constitution of the United States of America. And she is. The rest of the Republican Party are a bunch of chicken shit, Donald Trump, scaredy cats. That they're so scared of Donald Trump, and they're going to do everything they can to placate the guy. And that's a damn shame. Because Donald Trump is the worst president this country's ever seen, the most corrupt president we ever have, and personally, he should be in jail for the rest of his life, and every cent should be taken away from him and given to some poor people. But that's just what I think. This is Cool Hand saying, remember, it's your country.